Really did want to see what this game looks like on my 4K TV, so let's try it out and do a bit of a stream. Let's go for maybe 30 or 40 minutes, depending on how well we do. If I end up raging, it will be shorter. Aggressive killed. Oh, now I'm pretty rusty at these old school Halos fails, so I do apologize for my terrible KD, but I still find these games fun and I could play these for hours on end. Oh, my first kill. Oh, this beam streaming's so good. Pardon. Oh, grenade. Pardon me, fellas, burping a bit. I've just had a couple of coffees, so it is quite early in the morning. I am buzzing and good to go for some Halo. Oh, oh, go around the corner. Ah, I got beasted. So we're playing some Halo 3 on. I always forget what this map's called, but it's like a classic Halo map. I think it's Midship. Could be wrong. Oh, look at that grenade throw. Awful zombie bang. Take me a few matches to probably get my groove on. After playing Halo 5 for so long, you get so used to sprint. Get out of my way, teammate. There we go. And then as soon as sprint's gone, it's like, where am I? What am I doing? I killed him. Jesus. Okay. Didn't see how I did that. I guess I've got lag on my side. So B's melee, that's right. It's been a while since I played these old school Halos, so. Bubble shield. Ah! I was hoping to get at least one of them. Who's winning? Pretty much, oh, tied, okay. I'm usually in the team getting absolutely pummeled, so that's quite good for a change. But guys, I will be streaming a bit more Halo more often, considering there isn't really much Halo news at the moment. It's all pretty quiet. There's a few rumors about Halo 3 Anniversary, but 343 have come out again and said that they aren't planning on it. So they could be hiding something, which I hope they are, because I do want a Halo 3 Anniversary. But the hopes for a Halo 3 Anniversary this year are looking kind of slim. But if it does happen, that's amazing, but don't hold your bets on it, fellas. There we go. Got two kills before dying. That's good. That's good for me. Ooh. What's going on down there? This battle rifle's nice. Gotta be the most efficient weapon ever in Halo will be this weapon. Awesome at close range, awesome at long range, awesome at medium range, any range. Okay, let's grab that bubble shield actually. Might put that shield down because it's getting a bit dodgy around here. Oh, energy shield! I mean, energy sword. Ah, fair enough. There's not much you can do at close range going up against that thing. At least on Halo 5 you have the, like, the dash. So you can dash out of the way. Oh my god! Hummel! Who's winning? We're winning. By one. Is it a grav lift? Oh yeah. Give me that grav lift. Ooh. Zombie band killed him. Ah, god damn it. You've got to be so good with that battle rifle, like, to get the shots on, and then you're beast with it. Those spawn with plasma grenades. No. I must have. Oh. Get these fools on the spawn trap. Trap. Ah, come on, Zombie Bang, you should have got that. Come on. Gain the lead. Come around that corner. Oh. Damn. Where are you at? Oh, I fell down. I fell down. Pistol grenade. No. Enter sword. Sweating. Sweating it. Die! This shit is lit. There's still heaps of people playing the Master Chief Collection as well. I'm always finding matches. So game over. Did we win? Yeah, we did. Just. Nice. That's a win for the old achievement. I think. Get achievement or something. Achievement, but still some G's, fellas. Speaking of G's, this game, Halo MCC, has like 6,000 game score that you can get in it. I think I've got almost half of that. Like, it's insane. Alright, let's find another match. Halo MCC. So in this playlist, the Team Slayer one, we got Halo 1, Halo 2 Classic and Anniversary, and Halo 3. So no Halo 4. I don't know why they could have put that in here easily, but it's just the classic Halos, the Bungie trilogy. Look at that, already found a match. Still heaps of people playing this. Let's have a look at some of these classic maps. Oh, Battle Creek. Damn, that brings me back. Beaver Creek. I feel like Halo 2. I love Halo 2. Even though I'm horrible at it, I still think it's real fun. Team BR's on lockout. They remade this map in Halo 2 Anniversary, I'm pretty sure, for one of the 7 multiplayer maps they completely redid. And those maps look incredible, by the way, fellas. Those Anniversary maps, damn. They look good. As it's just loading up the match. Got all these emblems. But it doesn't tell me exactly what I did to get them, which is kind of weird. Some believe this remote facility was once used to study the flood, but few clues remain amidst the snow and ice. 2-day players. Lockout. Awesome map this. Definitely one of the top 5, I would say, classic Halo maps of all time is Lockout. This map's awesome. Alright, let's do this. Ooh, I hear those battle rifles spawning in. Team BRs, but we spawn with SMGs. Oh, yeah, got that. Oh, someone's got the sword, I heard it. Thank God for headsets. Oh my God. I knew he was down there. Is it 3v4? 3v5? No, 3v4. Hopefully we get some new people in here to fill up this lobby. Tied the leader. Ooh. Alright, let's go up here, look around. Have they grabbed that sniper? Yeah, that must have. Because we don't have it. Where are they? Oh, there's one bastard over here. Ah, he's got me. Two SMGs. Now teams are even. At least I got the assist. That's also for an achievement as well. Get 2,500 assists and you get a 5G achievement. Oh my god, okay. Damn. Got pummeled, okay. Go on through here. Oh. Oh my god. What's killing me? I'm just getting melted. By something. If I got him with that, that would have been awesome. I can hear enemies somewhere, but... Come on! Ah, oh, I'm out of ammo. Alright. Assist again? You kidding me? Assist? Are you kidding me? Okay. Something spooky's going on here, fellas. Whoa. Oh my god. I don't think I've even gotten a kill, fellas. I don't know. I'm shooting the hell out of them. I'm getting plenty of assists. Assist is not what I want. Alright. Why's he throwing grenades? What do you think is going to happen? Oh no. Oh, that's what he thinks is going to happen. He's going to kill me. Okay. Now I know. Now I know what his big end game was. To spam grenades at nothing until he gets a kill. I killed him! My first kill in the match, fellas. Aim for one more, come on. Another kill? Ooh! He's good! Kill him! How is he shooting me? There's people over there. Ah, I should have got that. I don't know what was on there. Oh no. That was a good shot. Like, there's not really much skill in that throw, just luck, but he's still got me, which is kind of annoying. Come on. Come on! Die! Crowler Johnson. Let's see if I can get home with a grenade. Halo MCC. Like, all the issues that this game has, or had, have been fixed. They were actually fixed ages ago. This game is awesome now. There's two enemies down there. That was an assist, really? Okay. There's an energy sword somewhere. I hear a sword. Oh my god. I was betrayed. My teammates let me down. That's not good. Oh, Jesus. And another betrayal, fellas. Someone's got the sword. Whoa. Thank God for headsets.
Five minutes remaining,
okay. Try and hunt them down. Get him. Come on, team, get in there. Who's winning? We are, yes. We've been going pretty good for wins this match, though. Wait. That was a guy down there, wasn't it? Okay. Oh. He's got a shotgun, of course. Of course he has, right? Of course. The one chance I get to kill someone, he has a shotgun. Yep. That sounds about right. There we go. Get outplayed. The one time I've outplayed someone this match. Come on. Oh, he's got me. Yeah. That classic Halo 2 sword lunge. That classic 10 meter lunge. God love it. Thank God they nerfed that shit back in future Halos after this. Oh my God. That sword was spooky. Ah, come on. Assist. 3 kills, are you kidding me? It's gotta be some sort of lag going on here, because I'm shooting the hell out of people. Where are these plasma grenades coming from? It's a war zone. It's like Battlefield 1 in here. Ah, come on. Oh, he got, oh my goodness. Damn! Halo 5 Warzone in here. Halo 5 Warzone confirmed in Halo 2. Got him. Alright, let's heal up. Grenades everywhere. Oh. Ah, I'm getting plenty of assists though. How many kills we got now? 4. Okay, that's better than 2. Oh, 5 kills. Yep. Come on, let's get 8 kills. 8 kills. Come on. Come on, where are you? It's all going on underneath, isn't it? Oh. Game over. And we won. I got 5 kills. Damn it. But sometimes I was shooting some of those people, they weren't dying. That was a bit suspect. Still a good match though. Halo 2. Gotta love it. Ugh. Alright. Let's have another couple of matches. Now that we've warmed up, hopefully we start doing a bit better. Maps in this playlist. Alright, I'll just check something with the stream for a second. Alright, there we go. Yeah, I'm back. Okay. Just had to check something there. Found a match already. Sweet as. View map and playlist. All these maps bring me back, honestly. Like, these are the times that I remember as a kid. Was the classic Halo games. This shit was lit back in the day. And it actually still is, because we're finding matches really quick. We did find a match just then, but it's obviously put us in a different lobby. Here we go, we're back. So, oh yes, Halo 2 Classic, come on. Come on. Gotta love that Halo 2 Classic, man. So what map are we doing? Halo 2 Classic? All right, let's get into this Warlord. This map is greatness. This map's just so crazy. The site pays homage to the Cradle Conflict, a somber forerunner civil war which saw the loss of countless warriors, two-day players. I actually haven't tried out these classic maps on my 4K TV yet, so this shit's gonna look hopefully awesome. Like the classic Halo 2 maps that are being remade. Because they looked amazing on my 1080p TV that I used to have, but now we've got the 4K going on in this shit. Let's see what it looks like. Oh my goodness, it looks beautiful. Now, I don't know why, but there's no game volume for me. I'm not sure if that's something that the stream's picking up, but oh, okay, I died one bullet, all good. But there's no volume. Okay, we'll try and fix that. Could just be a me problem. Oh, give me that battle rifle. So, when I die next, I'll try and fix that. Oh, let's get the AFK guy. Easy kill. Look at that. Beast. Where's the enemies at? Is that a shotgun? Gimme. Come here. Where's grenades coming from? Madness. Oh, two of them. Let's go in there with a shotgun. Got amazing connection, I can feel it. Teleport up here. We're doing pretty good. Can't complain with how we're doing. KD wise. Oh, another kill for me. Thank you. Ah, I should have got that. I don't know why I didn't give it to me. Give me that kill. Oh, come on. Oh, I got him. Actually, I got him. Yeah, I got him. It's all good. Give me that invisibility. Oh, look at those emblems. I love it. Okay, I'll take that shotgun. Woohoo! Damn! More kills for me. AFK guy. We're doing really good. If, I'll get some ammo for that shotgun. I'll find where we're hiding. Take out this guy. Assist, can't complain. How many on the team are there? Four. No, three. More invisibility. Make me even more powerful than I already am. I need more power. Oh, can't have him reloading. Where are you at? Oh, he's dead. And we won another match and we absolutely dominated. Look at that. 50-11. Damn. But I'll hold that streak here because the game volume is coming back for me. And I don't know why, so I'll probably edit this part of the stream out and put something else in. So as always, thank you for watching. It really is always greatly appreciated. Be sure to like me on Facebook and follow me on Twitter. I'll be doing a ton more streams like this later on in the week, of course, because I'm enjoying this Beam. And be sure to follow me in Beam. The link for that, of course, will be in the description down below. Stay safe, stay tuned, have a great day, have a great week. And I will see you fellas on the next one. Yeah. Woo! Yeah.